I'm Chris Wan. Today, I will introduce the very incredible magic product. It's called Feeling. From the beginning, I don't want to say anything about this trick, so let's check out the performer first.
Now, let's do a very interesting magic trick, okay? Now, please think a number, a word, or a symbol button, or anything you want, okay? Let's be quick.
Yes, okay.
Are finished? Okay. Now, I have some playing cards. Each card will differ, right?
Yeah.
Each card will differ.
Yeah.
Each card was different. Okay. Now, please choose any one card you like. Any one card you like, any one card you like, any one card you like. This card?
Yeah.
Okay. And remembering, I have a pen. Please write down what you think on the middle of the card, okay? Write down or draw down what you think on the middle of the card, okay?
Okay.
And if I finish, please show the camera, okay? I have a camera.
Finish.
Please put your card inside the deck.
Finish.
Okay. Please give me your hand. Please give me your hand. Hold up, and I will put the card in your hand. Okay. I have no idea now what card is it, right?
Yeah.
So now let me guess. You have Joe. An apple, a five of diamonds, right?
Right.
The five of diamonds and an apple.
Yeah.
Okay. Right.
Right.
Hey guys, what do you think about this trick? In this trick, each of the movement was completely natural. You just to let Orison to pick one card and remember it and draw something on it, put them by, and then you will know what the card is it and what they draw. This trick was very easy to do. Each of the movement was completely natural. You can do this trick at anywhere and anytime. Different with classical slot reading magic, we do not use any suspicious object like wallet, bag, envelope, book, or other something. We just need some cards. If you don't like to take a deck of cards in your body, you can just take 10 cards, 20 cards, any numbers you want. Of course, you can put a gimmick and idea into any kind of cards you want. Like business card, blank face card, even the suspect. Someone asked me, how about the receipt? I'll tell you, it was no receipt. If you have finished performing once, and then you can do this trick immediately again. You just take the card 5, and then you can do again. It will be very easy. This is a feeling. I hope you will like it.